Hey subbies, today is my lockiversary. My locks are 2 years old today, and what better way to celebrate it than to do a lock do. I got a lot of views from my lock petal fro that I decided to do a lock petal hawk. And I did this makeup look also. So if you guys want to see how I got this look, just keep watching. But this is the final results from the lock hawk. This is the top. The bag, another side. Okay, this journey has been a good one. You guys have been following me since I think I was 7 months locked. I did do one when I was a year old, but I took it down. It was really crazy, and I did it with my cell phone trying to edit a video. Yeah, I didn't like how that looked. So this is 2 years instead of putting a compilation together of all the pictures and stuff like that. You guys been watching me and watching my length and everything, and you know how I got here, so I'm not gonna do that. I just put together a lock tutorial on how to get this look and a makeup look or whatever. I left these two out, of course. You know I love it. I have them flying everywhere. My husband loves it. You know, I have to get everything. I'm like, how does this look before I put it up? And he's like, two thumbs up. I hope you guys love it. Thank you guys for viewing my videos and sticking with me and my rambling and my spazziness and all of that. I'll try to get more dues from you guys, because I went and looked at all my videos and I saw that the most views that I did get were from my lock dues, anything that I tried to do anyway. So I'll get more dues for you guys. So I hope you guys like this, and I hope you guys try it. If you try this look, please tag me in the video so I know that you did, and so I can see how yours came out or whatever. Short locks, I'm still saying short because mine can't be medium. I still can't get in the ponytail, but I'm okay with that. Y'all gonna get tired of me saying it, because when I'm gonna get it in the ponytail, yeah, y'all gonna know about it. But I hope you guys like this look and everything all together. I'm gonna have to get dressed and go get orange leaf yogurt. My cousin, she wanted to see how red lips looked on our skin complexion, so that's why I got the full looks, because this looked like a nighttime look. But it's my lock birthday, so I'm going out and be like, how y'all doing? I'll be like, baby, can I get some orange leaf and this, and I'm just playing. But thank you guys for watching, and enjoy how I did this. Enjoy how I did my hair and my face, because I'm happy. This is beat. So I'm going outside. Oh, it's my lock's birthday. They're 2 years old. I'm excited. 2 years old. Two. One of my friend's birthday, like, his locks are 9 years old, and I'm like, I'm trying to be where you at. I'm gonna get there. All of us, we gonna get there. 9 years old, psh, I'm two. My babies are two. I'm too excited, y'all, I'm sorry. But leave comments, comment, rate, subscribe, and I hope y'all have a good day. 'Cause is my life's birthday. I'm gonna get some cake and blow out candles and, you know, do all of that stuff. I may post pictures of the outfit that I have on today. Maybe, maybe not. But again, thank you guys for watching. I love y'all. Thank you for subbing. Get some friends and tell them sub too, because the more subs I have, the more videos I make. And I'd be happy about it.
Weezy, this the one, pimp.
Bye, guys.
For the ladies, holla back.
Hey there, mama. I'm on my way there, mama. So you should just lay there, holla if you hear me. Know your man wanna give me, tell him, yeah, I am. But damn, you are such a, can I touch ya? Or can I cut ya? I got a box of Band-Aids in my Escalade. I ain't quit, come on.
Damn the rest, I am the best. Man and fresh, always fresh. From the shirt to the pants, stay fresh. Starburst on the wrist and the chest. I ain't drunk, I ain't dancing yet. I'm trying to get to where the ladies at. It's going down like Value Jet. So I pull up in my brand new red Corvette. That's the one that she ain't saw yet, huh? So she gon' probably catch the wall for that. And I'm behind her, you know where I'm at. Yeah, yelling to the DJ, run that back. I gave it to her, she brung that back. An ass like that don't come like that. Go and get a couple of drinks and I'ma come right back. Yep, and it was done like that.
Hey there, mama. I'm on my way there, mama. So you should just lay there, holler if you hear me. Know your man wanna give me, tell him, yeah, I am. But damn, you are such a, can I touch ya? Oh, can I cut ya? I got a box of Band-Aids in my Escalade. I ain't quit, come on.
I pull up in the Impala, homie, with the polo with the collar on it. We tell the bartender bottles on it, and now we telling housekeeping towels on it. Yeah, I get a shower on me, then it's no more words. And now I got no vowels on me. Got a girl in Texas that ride on ponies. We be in a form up yonder boning. We do it one more time in the morning, right before I take that drive to New Orleans. Thinking that a boyfriend is probably on me. Tell him I'm a homie, I'm not an opponent. I just let baby girl smoke and party. Give a little rope and we choke the moment. Oh, and now she like lotion on me. Splash, I feel a white ocean forming.
Hey there, mama. I'm on my way there, mama. So you should just lay there, holla if you hear me. Know your man wanna give me, tell him, yeah, I am. But damn, you are such a, can I touch ya? Oh, can I cut ya? I got a box of Band-Aids in my Escalade. I ain't quit, come on.
So what you wanna do? Girl, I got a pocket full of Magnums and Weezy, baby, do too. Dodge Magnum, Grand Blue Boo. Baby, fresh rides do you. And I'm fresh like a new suit. Stepping out, make the bitches go goof true. You know Fruit Loop. And if I'm ever down in St. Luke, put your girl in the rain suit. Now I'm going to see my California angel. She drank 40s and she gang bang too. I just tell her, do your thing, boo. As long as I keep Chuck Taylors on the mangoes. And when I'm on the East Coast, I be lying to them broad like Pete Rose. Matty fresh, tighter than some Speedos. I love women, but I hate these hoes.
Hey there, mama. I'm on my way there, mama. So you should just lay there, holla if you hear me. Know your man wanna give me, tell him, yeah, I am. But damn, you are such a, can I touch ya? Oh, can I cut ya? I got a box of Band-Aids in my Escalade. I ain't quit, come on.
Speak to him, Jesse. Yeah. Fly guy.
I'm way more fly than you.
That's right.
I'll take your dime from you.
That's right.
Now she wanna spend
what?
All night with me.
She wanna wake up with BCF, baby.
Let me
whoa.
Be the one that you roll.
Yeah.
Of my night.
give her back, take your bitch again. That's because you throw a 5, I pitch a 10. Now she wanna get inside of my 66. She see my wrist blue and yellow like Michigan. She say she love a man, she misses him. But nobody do it better than a distant dick. Me, I'm a long distant pimp. When I land, my bitches wait for me on the strip. Yep, and I don't lie, I confess, I'm the one who turned an orange vest to a dress though. Got a dress to impress though. Gotta stay clean, plus mommy in her next row. She with me, what you expect? I live to be fly to death. It's the Birdman Jr., sincerely yours. When it rains, it pours. When it wanes, it whores. Jazzy, come on.
Yeah. I'm way more fly than you.
That's right.
I'll take your dime from you.
That's right.
Now she wanna spend all night with me.
She wanna wake up with we see that day.
Let me.
Tattoo right there, like I can't view that. Girl, what that say? Wait, who that? Bet he was lame, bet he ain't Lil Wayne. Nope. Cause I'm way more fly, yeah. Have you hanging around a bunch of yay, yo, bias? Nope. And not a day go by, yes. We don't get higher than a telephone, why, yes. Cut your telephone off, we riding where phones don't roam, they don't even come on. You're far from home, so leave it alone. You're creeping with the king of the throne. You're sleeping in a tea and a throne with your hair in a pony. I ain't got no blinds, we can stare at the morning, yep. But I can't be there all morning. I'm a pimp, baby, yeah, I'm going, going, going. Yeah.
I'm way more fly than you.
That's right.
I'll take your dime from you.
That's right.
How she wanna spend all night with me.
She wanna wake up to we see that baby.
Let me,
yeah,
be the one that you throw into.
Throw it back, ma. Throw it back, throw it back, throw
baby,
it back, ma.
I'd like to spend the rest of
sorry, I was grooving. Gotta love that laid back, many fresh music. But let's get back to what we was doing. Lay back in that lack on pack, you wins. That's 33 retires. He fire. These streets ain't papaya, mind. You gotta keep Pete on your side, 2 months. So I'ma get 3 more and I'ma cop you 1. Wait, nah, hun, cause you ain't exempt. If your ass ever trip, I'll give you a clip. Yeah, but I love the way your jeans suck in your hip. And you walk kinda mean, how you strut with a dip. And you talk kinda clean and you lick your lips. But I can't fall for you cause I stick to the script. Yep. I say I stick to my grip, I stick to my money. That's life to me. Sorry, honey, Jazzy.
Yeah. I'm way more fly than you.
That's right.
Yeah. I'll take your dime from you.
That's right.
Now she wanna spend all night with me.
She wanna wake up to Wizzy. Yeah.
Let me.
See what I'm talking about, sweetheart? You ain't even gotta have John Madden. You ain't gotta have Dick Vitale. You ain't gotta have Lee Corso. You ain't gotta have Stuart Scott. You ain't gotta have Linda Korn. Know what I'm talking about? You ain't gotta have the staff for ESPN. You ain't gotta have the ABC staff just to speak sports, baby, cause I got games, sweetheart. Just fuck with your boy and I get you a jersey. What you want me to put on the back? Daddy's little girl. That's right. I'm talking about? See, I can't give you the game, but I can show you the game, and you can see what you see and peek how you peek and see what you get. You know what I'm talking about?